We're going to Mexico right now to gamble. I'm gonna give you some rules.
This is to...
For what? For like...
For roulette.
Drinking, I think, is necessary for gambling, but of course it is optional. Number two, smoking.
Safe.
Number three. But basically when you're gambling, you can only lose if you quit. Gambling is a winning game.
What if you don't have enough money to keep going though?
Yeah, you gotta play by your bankroll.
That's the most accurate thing you said.